The thing about Americans that I've thought about the language is that they speak... They say they speak English, but they've had to change it to make them understand it more. Go with me on this, because I've thought it through. They've changed some of the words. So they've taken the English language, but they've looked at some of it and they thought, no, no, I think we need a little bit more explanation here. OK? That's my American accent. So things like pavement. So they can't work with pavement, so they've changed it to sidewalk. Yeah. They needed more information. They needed to know where they were going to be walking so that they wouldn't get run over.
So that's... I didn't think of that.
Pavement,
that's...
sidewalk. So it's... I think there must have been a period of time where they ran with the word pavement, but they kept getting hit by cars. So they changed it to sidewalk. Now, bear with me here, John, because I've thought this through.
Yes.
Bin, the word for bin. In American, waste paper basket. Yes. They needed to know what, not only what to put in it, they needed to know that not only it was paper, but waste paper, and then it goes into a basket. It's not just any paper. They kept throwing away fresh paper for a period before they introduced the word waste paper basket.
You see,
it's like they need instructions. Glasses for your eyes, they call them eyeglasses. They needed to know where to put them on their face, because they used to have glasses and they would put them on their thighs and they would put them on their feet and they would say, I can't see any better with their glasses. And then somebody went, no, they're eyeglasses. Well, why didn't you call them eyeglasses? There's a game called squash. Have you heard of it?
Yes.
Not in America.
Racquetball.
They needed... It's a true story. They needed to know what they were going to be playing with, a racquetball, and even then they get confused because there's no court. They don't know where to go. They just wander through the street going, I want to play racquetball, I want to play racquetball. So they're probably going to have to change that. But my favourite one, without a shadow of a doubt, is horse riding. Do you know what horse riding is in America?
Is it not called horse riding?
No. Horseback riding. They have to specify the area of the horse.
Well, yes.
There were terrible problems because there was a period of time when they didn't call it horseback
riding.
Well,
where did they go?
They had. Well, they used to hold on to the tail. And then...
Are you sure this is how they ride the horses in Europe?